time, Molly. Like, I want to do it. But engine was on the side. I didn't go to your test. No! They both were damaged. Rosie had washed the sidewalk while Molly came off the rail. Molly was putting back on the track, but she did not have more sidewalk. And then the engine went more onto the side, but the engine stroll, Rosie was still going. Crashed into a gate. Fully damaged. They both were fully damaged. Rosie was not wiping them off. The same with the engine. They were not wiping them off. His name was Stuart. He had no side rods and were going on the bumpy track and tried to help the engine, but he did not know how because there's the engine where he can knock out. He went back a little bit and tried to get Rocky. But then he went on his side and drew the nine. He derailed. He nearly hit himself back on the track. Well, he did. The switch were pointed the right way. Stuart can now go to get Rocky. While the other engines were still waited. And then Stuart got Rocky. Rocky tried to reach them, but it was too far. And he came off the rails. And then Thomas tape. What is all this? You remember? He had to die a bunch into Stuart. And then and both of them came off the rails. Thomas did not, but Stuart was all the way. Thomas tried to help him. And that's what he did. And then he's really useful at it. Because then he got everyone back on the rails. And Rosie accidentally bumped into everybody. He stopped. Everybody came off the rails. Even Rosie. Rosie put himself back on the rails. Same with the other engines. And then Rosie went back, but it was around, so she was going to bump into everybody soon. Rosie tried the best this is the world's longest and and Rosie always is knocked down by a giant foot. She always gets knocked down by a giant foot.